Evet, bir önceki videomuz yarıda kaldıydı arkadaşlar. Ufak bir sıkıntımız vardı. Ama kaldığımız yerden devam ediyoruz. Hop, orada bir şey var. We got something, right? Oh, we got something. We can hit them head on, fight them honest. Adi bir şekilde çatışır mıyız? Friendly. Friendly? With these folks? Just draw them into one spot, then I'll start shooting. Well, that might be the dumbest idea I've ever heard. But hey, I'm always up for a performance. Tamam. Give the word. You gonna make a call? Hey, git bakayım önden ya, ne olacak? Give them both barrels a charm. Wouldn't try anything less. Battı balık yan gider, en fazla ölürsün, ne olur yani. Oğlum kalabalıklar lan. Bak bak o. Bunu da patates eder. Dinamiti patlatayım mı? Çat. Ayan. Şu da tamam. Göster kafayı. Lan. Sen orada ne yapıyorsun? Omzundan çaktı. Manyağa bak. O da tamam. Tamam. Gördüm. Aldım. Tamam. Hadi bir göster kendini. Ah be, olmadı, kaçtı. Şu da var. Aldım. Ya ay senin ben. Oğlum bir dur şurada. Ama yedi mermim kalmış ya. Sounds like a plan.
Silahları bulmak için şey ara da abicim. Dur. Şurada ne var? Arıyoruz, arıyoruz. Dur.
Hey, this could be promise.
Hop, dinamitler falan var, burada bir şeyler var.
Search him.
Bulduk mu lan?
I think we should search the crates, Arthur.
Arayalım mı? Ya ara diyorsan ararız da nasıl arayacağız abicim?
Here. Come on.
Vay, bulduk.
This is full of new rifles.
We can sell those, right?
We sure can. We'll check the rest later. Now, come on. Let's go.
Let's go, let's go.
Hop, bundan ne şundan mı? Bin bakalım. Gün doğdu. Ben mi süreceğim?
Yep.
Hadi bakalım.
We need to get these back.
Yep.
Söylemiş, namut geç yapalım ve Altur kendisi sürsün aracı. Biz de izleyelim. Oo. Gel buraya. Haydi. Gel bakayım, gelmiyor mu? Evet, yok, tamam.
Boy, oh boy.
You did good.
We did it.
Well, let's get to camp before saying anything like that.
I know Sean's been bringing in quite a lot lately.
Şöyle bir gidelim bakalım o zaman. Takip eden yoksa sıkıntı da yok.
Don't worry about what Sean does.
Hey, I like him, you know.
Şöyle üstten doğru izleyelim ya.
You worry about you. He wasn't on Leviticus Cornwall's train with me. We had to dig him out of Blackwater.
But
no, but nothing. Me and Dutch, and everyone who counts. We know what you do for this gang. We know.
Die. Keep it.
Keep it up. You're gonna start seeing things change for you.
Okay then. Okay. Thank you, Arthur.
Yeah.
Geldik.
The camp's in these trees up here.
Let's get there.
Gidelim. Kampa bakalım ne olacak. Silahları nasıl değerlendireceğiz? Bir de o var şimdi.
Lenny, coming back.
Yeni silahlarla geldik.
gonna keep one just for me. Hey, I always enjoy riding with you, kid. You know how to fight.
Hey, you too. Anytime, Arthur.
Ne oluyor lan? Haşır ışır. Şirgi mekanizmanı tüfek, tamam. Gittiği gibi afçileme. Görev tamam. Şimdi neyimiz kaldı bizim? Bir görevimiz kalmadı pek. Sadece şu Michael kaldı ya. Michael'a da gideriz abi. Michael'a da gideriz ama şimdi öncelikle alacağımızı alalım bir. Tamam, mermiye gelelim. Şey, mermi dedim, silaha. Silah da, mermi de lazım. Oğlum tabanca mermisi değil lan, başka. Başka mermi yok mu lan, bu kadar mı? Hani sadece tek tabanca mermisi mi? Ne yapıyorsun? Vay. Ben sevebiliyor muyum bunu? Yok. Sebebi şeydi miydi ya? Katkı yapıyor abi. Yapalım mı? Geliştirebileceğimiz neyimiz var önce bir bakalım. Günaydın canım, ne vuruyorsun? Ürün kuvvetli iyileştiriciler. Outfit switchback mermiş, evet. Bunu alalım. Güzel. Molotov yüksek hızlı şeyli çat çat. Al abi. Al. Paramız varken alalım. Molotov falan lazım olur. Yakarız sağa solu bir yerleri. Ha, yok gerek yok. Başka şarkı ne var? Ha. Yok, bunlar da kalsın. Tamam. Şimdi gidelim şuraya. Tak. Merhaba, merhaba canım, merhaba. Şurada bir... Yes. Pek mermiyle de alalım. Bu ne abi? Biri vereyim. Gidelim. Bakalım o ne diyor. Atımızda oldu zaten, şeyde oldu ya. Gideceğimiz yer de orada gelişi. Şöyle geç atlan gidelim ya. Arthur koşacak gibi değil çünkü. Geldim lan, geldim, buradayım. Ne var? Ne oldu?
What is it?
We got something cooking you might be interested in.
Soba mı? Komara'ya dönüş.
Been cooking since Horseshoe. But you went and kicked up all that commotion in Valentine. Now we was preparing to rob the bank there until you got involved in all that nonsense and I don't know, I just feel like it's unfinished business.
That wasn't my fault. It was just one of them things.
How come every time I get in trouble, I'm called a fool and an idiot? But when you get in trouble, oh, it's just one of them things.
It's a good point, Arthur.
A very good point.
All right, well, what do y'all want me to do?
Hit the goddamn bank with
us. Bankayı mı soyacağız?
You really think it's worth going back there?
Four of us can hit the bank easy. But I ain't gonna lie to you. There will be law if we linger.
And if you're serious?
No, just local boys being rounded up and pressed into action.
Meaning?
If we go in quick and quiet, we can hit it just fine. If there's four of us, I mean.
Y'all think it's worth the risk?
It's a bank, Arthur.
So?
Yani banka tabii güzel bir nimet.
According to the fella I met, yes. It's the end of the stock sales. Plenty of money and plenty of people milling about.
All right, I suppose it's worth taking a look at least.
We should wait until morning.
Onun kulaklarına şakanın ne oldu oğlum size kulak?
Need to change out of these rags if I'm gonna be performing.
Okay. Güzel bir şeyler gitti. Kulaklar, mulaklar gitti.
Oh, it is. We put a lot of research into this one.
I hope so. All right. Let's go.
Vay, tam tesisat
biliyoruz. Mr. Morgan.
Ne?
Herr Strauss.
That man. The debtor? Thomas Downs, apparently he's dead.
Ölmüş mü?
Well, no, he didn't seem very well.
His wife. I believe he has a wife and child. She will assume the debt, of course.
Of course.
Then you can head up there and collect. We lent them a lot of money.
Okay.
Gentlemen, let's go rob ourselves a bank.
What's the plan, man?
Oh, well, we're gonna send Karen on in ahead as a distraction. Then we're just gonna rush on in afterwards. Just a small bank in a little town. Nothing that big in way of security. We just need to bring you along as a insurance policy.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
All right.
Şimdi oyunu kaydedemiyoruz zaten, tamam.
Follow me.
Gidelim. Dedim burada bir kayıt yaparız dedim ama yok. Hadi gidelim bakalım.
So, tell me again about this big can't go wrong plan of yours.
Oh, it can go wrong. Anything can, once the shooting starts.
Well, that's reassuring.
Like I said, we'll see how it looks. If we can get in all right, we'll send Miss Jones ahead to the bank. They won't recognize her.
I'll show you boys how it's done.
What are you thinking this time?
I don't know. Fellers always like the lost little girl, but nobody plays a drunken harlot quite like me. Need a work.
Once she's got them distracted, we'll move in.
When I was scouting the place the other day, there was only a couple of guards.
We deal with them and any customers who are feeling brave.
And ya orası kolay, onlarla biz yeri gidemiyoruz tabii ki.
Right, now I see why you brought me.
Hey, I'm more than willing.
Nah, best I do it.
Oh, yani kalabalık olursa nasıl olacak?
I've also been cooking up some deals with them gray boys.
What? No. What kind of deals?
See, you don't realize, Morgan. I'm out there putting in the work same as you. I've been drinking with them a couple times now. Seems they're looking for some extra security.
I'm sure they are.
Could be something in it for us.
Well, just be smart about it. We got a lot of irons in that fire right now.
Altın değişmiş gibi sürüyor arkadaş ya şu atın. Biraz düzgün sür lan.
So, how are you feeling about this, Lenny?
Well, at first I thought it was a bad idea. Then I figured they all are if you think long enough about them.
Certainly have been recently.
I mean, why the hell not? Roll with it.
Yeah,
I just told them we needed you along.
I appreciate the confidence, kid.
And if we didn't rob this bank, we really would be slipping.
Thoughts like that, and you're one of us, no doubt.
Sure hope so.
All right. Guess we're doing this then.
Yapalım bakalım ya.
Glad you and Lenny are along for this, Karen.
Someone's got to keep you boys out of trouble. I ain't sure even Lenny can be relied on to keep his head. Not after that night you two had in Valentine.
Yeah, I've been trying to forget
Valentine'daki son gece mi sıkıntıydı?
You've always been a bad drunk. And before you say it, I know. Takes one to know one.
Guess we'll never learn.
And Bill ain't much better. So should we stop for some whiskey?
How about we wait till after the bank, all right?
Evet, soygundan sonra yapabiliriz.
Hey, you didn't think we'd end up over this way.
So, what's going on with these two families? The Grays and whatever the other one's called?
It's more Dutch and Jose's thing. An old feud they're trying to get in the middle of. If it plays right, they reckon we can get some gold out of it.
Never can resist a scam, those two.
Dutch already managed to get us deputized.
Aa, aynen, bir de öyle var değil mi? Şerif yardımcısı
şey
olduk.
We got the biggest price on our heads west of Chicago. And now we're working for the law.
I'm sure he knows what he's doing.
So far, it's been a lot of fancy talking from him and Hosea, while I do all the dirty work.
Just like the old days.
Something like that. Can't believe you got me going back to Valentine.
Vallahi gelmek istemiyorduk, bize dönmeyiz diyorduk ama döndük işte.
Not really.
Work a town and not hit the bank? That's downright pathetic.
I guess we went a bit beyond working it. We shot the place to hell.
You did, Morgan. Not me. I played it cool up there. Couple of punch-ups. Dealt with some O'Driscolls.
Ah, is that right?
Like I said, you mess up, it's just one of them things. I mess up. I'm the prize idiot.
Well, Bill, I don't know what to tell you.
Surprised you ain't already ripped me about that dynamite again.
Yok, dinamiti size kullanmıyoruz tabii ki.
What do you need? Pat on the back? A medal?
Just know, I got the lead on this one.
We'll see about that once things get going.
Geldik. Tekrardan Valentin kasabasına. Buradan giderken çatara patara gidiyorduk en son ayrılırken. Bakalım ne ölecek.
Good morning.
Hello.
Şu an sakin, bir sıkıntı yok. Tree's been getting thirsty.
Let's leave the horses here off the main drag.
Thank you,
Chris. Gentlemen, here we are.
Ezeceğim şimdi.
Get ready.
Abi silahları alalım, dur. Silah almıyoruz mu? Abi silah niye almıyoruz?
Go to work.
Allah Allah.
All right, keep it cool and follow me, fellas.
Ne yapacağız? Taş mı atacağız ya?
lost little girl you want, or the drunken harlot?
I think I'd like to see the little girl lost.
So even you long to save the fallen women, eh, Arthur? You break my heart. You really do.
If you're ready, get going.
Good luck, gentlemen.
We got this.
Yok, öbürünü seçmedik ya bu.
Okay, we're going.
No, hold on. Wait till she's got him reeled in.
Would you care to?
I'm with child, and it's. I don't want the workhouse.
Get your goddamn.
Lan ne oluyor?
This is a goddamn robbery.
Nobody move.
Sıkarım kafana.
Nobody move. Don't make us hurt you. Here, unlock the door.
Döveyim mi lan? Ha?
Okay, the door's unlocked.
Açalım kapıyı.
Oh, you think we're here? Come on.
Hadi lan.
Open the goddamn vault. Open it.
Aç lan. Açsana oğlum. Hadi lan. Elin titremesin.
Slowly. You better get that door open right now.
I'm nearly there.
Hadi sen oğlum. Elin titremesin lan. Hadi. Hadi lan. Hadi oğlum.
Come on.
Hadi lan.
Okay.
Oğlum bak bak hala. Oğlum şunu çabuk açtık ulan. Oğlum adam bayılacak diye korkuyorum. Vuracağım da bir iki tane daha.
I'm in. Someone come make sure the sheep behave.